backgrounds, different pasts, we're different. But being a believer for a long time, being in ministry for a long time, guess what I'm seeing is that we are a lot alike. We're afraid of the same things. We worry about the same things. And we struggle with the same things. When I talk to teenagers, when I talk to adults, and when it's me by myself, we're all about declaring things. We're all about moments. We want to say, God, I'm going to give you everything. God, I'm going to do it all for you. I'm going to follow you all the way. But the problem is never making the declaration. The problem is this little question in the back of our head. It's, what do I do next? What does trusting Jesus look like today? What does my first step look like? Can I take the first step from here? Can I start right now? Following Jesus isn't something you do a year from now. Following Jesus isn't something you can declare in a song. Following Jesus is saying, Lord, I love you, and I will do the very next thing you say. It's the very next thing you call me, and it's for you, I'll forgive you. The very next thing you call me, is to turn away from something, turning away, following you, giving up, setting down, taking up, whatever it is, I will do the very next thing you call me to.
Spend all my time dreaming what the future's gonna bring. When all of this time, there's a world passing by right in front of me. Set my sights on tomorrow, but I'm tripping over today. Who says big things are somewhere off in the distance? I don't wanna look back just to see all the times that I missed it. I wanna be here and now, starting right here, right now, with limitless words of love to be spoken. Where are you?